The man behind the mask wears 39 pounds of protective equipment. He knows the hazards of his work. In almost every occupation, every place of employment, there are safety hazards and dangers to your health that can be eliminated. That's the goal of the Occupational Safety and Health Law. Make it your goal. Contact the nearest Occupational Safety and Health office. We're concerned about your job safety and health. Are you?